Hello friends, in this video I will show how to photograph with a Dandelion chip on lenses without a diaphragm control lever. I have a lens Pentacon 6 with adapter Pentacon 6 Nikon. This instruction for adapter Pentacon 6 Nikon, T2 Nikon, KPN Nikon, M42 Nikon, and Tamron Adaptal to Nikon. First, very accurately install the lens with Dandelion on camera. Red dot on adapter, white dot in cam. Very accurately. Look, Dandelion will work. Aperture will change. First, in the camera menu, you need to select the shooting mode IFS. In my cam, this not M, IFS. In menu, you will choose IFS mode. Second, select the aperture in the camera. As example, 2.8 aperture in camera and 2.8 aperture in lens. Select the focus point, for example, center point. In this, on menu camera, center point all or in viewfinder. Look at the viewfinder and fully press the shutter release button. Turn the focus ring very slowly. The camera shutter will work as soon as the subject of the shot in the focus. This is how the works focus trap. When the focus appears, you will hear the focus confirmation sound and see the focus confirmation light at the selected focus point. You hear sound confirmation, and in viewfinder you see light confirmation focus. When you're working with Dandelion, use the exposure compensation button in camera. Look. In this variant, compensation plus 2. Look. That's all. Thank you.